Men are not invited to do vulnerability, are they?
No. So I will get out of the way now.
I'm ready. We're ready.
Let's talk about vulnerability.
Let's talk about it.
Hello, beautiful beings. My name is Bert Wagenaar, and I'm here together with my lovely friends.
Rachael O'Brien. Hi there.
Yes. And we would love to invite you on one of my favorite subjects, vulnerability.
I think that's hilarious because you're a man. It's like, men don't talk about vulnerability.
I know. I didn't talk about anything that was inside of me. I thought I was being vulnerable was all about showing my tears. And then access came into my life and it showed me a whole nother perspective on vulnerability.
Vulnerability is the willingness to be with the good, the bad, the ugly, and it is the willingness to drop your barriers and let something different to show up.
If you would like to know more about this subject, if you would like to know more about being present and have more presence with the creation of your life and how you can change things in your life, coming out of right and wrong and fighting, we will be having a beautiful conversation. We will share with you on how stepping into vulnerability has created more in our lives.
We will look at vulnerability as a superpower.
As your superpower.
Let's talk about vulnerability.
Let's talk about vulnerability.